ONGC Adikarulato AP Mukhyamantri Chandra Babu Naidu Samavesam Nirvahincharu. Mukhyamantri Chandra Babunu Kalisenduku Camp Karyalayaniki Vachina ONGC Sabhyulu Maryada Purvakanga Kalisi Salyavata Satkarincharu. Anantaram Samavesam Ayyaru. ONGC Samastha Chepadutunna Panulu Vati Vivaralanu Mukhyamantriki Vivarincharu. Ee Sandarbhanga Chandra Babu Pala Suchanalu Chesaru.
All the pipeline will be lowered at the trees from where the oil and gas will be produced. And all these are connected to this road with the pipeline, with the lower color in the pipeline, and various equipment we have lowered for the production. This white color one is the umbilical, we call umbilical, which is coming on this big tower, terminating there, and then it is distributed to each and every well. We are giving hydraulic and electric signal to each and every well from the top, from the other. So all this in this particular area which we are going to develop is at 800 to 900 meter water. So next presentation is how we are flooring these equipment. These trees are the very special tree because whatever I am learning, it has to remain in the sea for life of field. And life of field is 15-20 years, and we cannot do any intervention if it is. We don't have to do any intervention, only we can control with the help of hydraulic and electrical sectors. So this one is led by ROV, which is again a underwater robot. This is being lowered. It is again online. Barge is running alongside the cement. From 200 to 900 meter at this moment, and in future it is going to be up to 1900 meter water. So now the tree is installed on the well, and from this well we will be producing the oil and gas. This is all these trees which is, we are going to develop is underwater and water depth.
ఇవి ఇప్పటివరకు నా లైవ్ అప్డేట్స్. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం చూస్తూనే ఉండండి న్యూస్ ఇండియా టీవీ. ప్రతి దృశ్యం ప్రజాపక్షం.